Now on the midline home screen. Once we're here on this screen, we need to make sure that this box here, Map Term to Subject Headings, is ticked. Every article in Medline has subject headings called Mesh assigned to them. These allow us to do a more advanced search, where what we type into the search box here is then attempted to be matched to an existing subject heading within the database. So our research question is, for today, look for ways to help Indigenous Australians to quit smoking. Our two main keywords are Indigenous Australians and smoking. So let's do a search for Indigenous Australians. After typing Indigenous Australians, make sure you map the term to subject headings box is ticked. Let's hit search. On the results screen, we can see there's not an exact match for what we typed. So Medline is guessing what we might mean. This term here, Oceanic Ancestry Group, seems a little bit ambiguous, but it is the first option. If we look over here on the right, you'll see this scope. This is a little blue information button, and it actually tells us the definition of Oceanic Ancestry Group in the Medline database. This is important as it's irrelevant what we think a definition should be, as Medline will search on its own definition, not ours. So if we click on the blue button, we can see that the definition in this database is individuals whose ancestry origins are in the islands of the Central and South Pacific, including Micronesia, Melanesia, Polynesia, and traditionally Australasia. So that's actually what we want. You'll see down here that it also says Australian Aboriginal is what it's used for, as well as Australian race. So this is what we want, but it does provide us with more stuff than we necessarily need. So if we hit the back button, we can go back to where we were, and we can now click on the word itself. Don't tick explode or focus yet. We'll deal with that in a moment. Click on the word. We're now at Medline's subject heading tree, where we can see how Medline organises its subject heading in its hierarchy. Our term, which we typed, that we chose, Oceanic Ancestry Group, is actually underneath population groups in the hierarchy. At the top of this page, if I scroll up, you will see there's the option to explode or focus. Exploding a subject tells Medline we want all the articles with that subject, as well as everything that's underneath it in the hierarchy. So if I exploded population groups here, I would get all the different continental population groups, including Oceanic Ancestry Group, as well as ethnic groups, which are also underneath it in the tree. If, however, I focus population groups itself, it will only look for population groups. It will only actively search this. It won't look for anything else underneath it in the tree. So what we're going to do today, we're actually going to explode Oceanic Ancestry Group, because there's nothing underneath it in the tree that interferes with what we want. So we're going to scroll back up the top, having ticked it, and hit continue. In this next screen, Medline is telling us that there are subheadings for our term that we may be interested in. But for today, you would feel free to check this, but for today, I'm going to include all subheadings and hit continue. Now, unfortunately, Medline hides our search history here. I have to actually click on this link to see that for Oceanic Ancestry Group, there's 6,000 plus articles. That's quite a few articles, but we're going to ignore that for now and instead do a search for our second topic, which is smoking. So as we did last time, check that the map term to subject heading is box is ticked and hit search. Medline's giving us three options. We're not actually interested in marijuana smoking because our topic is about tobacco smoking. So we can look at this term here, smoking, and check the definition of this. It does say that it's an inhaling, exhaling of the smoke of burning tobacco. This is okay, but there was actually a third option if I go back, which was smoking cessation. Now that sounds actually quite good. Let's check the definition. And it's the discontinuation of the habit of smoking, the inhaling, exhaling of tobacco smoke. So that's actually a better fit for what we're looking for. So we're going to go back and click on this subject heading, smoking cessation. This takes us to the subject tree where we see that smoking cessation is under tobacco use cessation. So that may also be useful. Let's have a look at what it means. And in this case, it includes tobacco habits of smoking, chewing, or snuff use. We're not actually interested in chewing or snuff, so we'll actually go back and we'll continue to use smoking cessation. I'm going to therefore explode the term because there's nothing underneath it in the tree that I don't want, and go up and hit continue. Once again, it'll ask for subheadings. I'm going to include all and hit continue once more. Now we have two lots of search results that aren't related or connected in any way. We can look at the results individually, but what we want to do today is combine these. And this is where these tools come in. I can tick these and combine them with either AND or. We use AND when we want to focus our search between different key terms or key concepts, where we use OR to broaden our search for our synonyms. Today we're going to combine both these with AND. So having ticked them, I click on AND, and now our thousands of results have been drastically reduced. All these articles now have Oceanic Ancestry Group and Smoking Cessation in them, and many of them could be relevant. They're all down here. But we want current research. We want stuff that has been produced fairly recently. Medline is also an international database, and it includes articles written in all different kinds of languages. So there might be great articles that cover exactly what we want, but it could be in Korean or German, and we can't use those. So we need to apply some limits. You'll see here under this blue box here, you can click on additional limits. First thing we need to make sure is we're limiting the right search. You can see here I can choose different searches to limit, so we obviously want to limit our search with the combination of our two terms. First thing I'm going to tick is human and English, because vet science is in here, so we don't want animals involved in this particular question. I can choose the last 5 years by hitting 2009 to current, and then I can just hit the limit button. You'll also see there's other types of limits. There's age groups, there's publication types, all different types. Feel free to have a browse. So I'm going to limit my search now just to humans, English, in the last 5 years, and it gets down to 50 articles. Now we have a reasonable number of results. You'll notice that there's some here about New Zealand, and there'll also be some stuff about Hawaii as well, because they're also underneath Oceanic Ancestry Group. But here's some Australian Aboriginal ones here, and further down here as well. So all of these, that's a Maori one. This one looks quite good. So if I'm interested in the article, I just click on it, click on the title, and all the citation details are there, as well as our subject headings, which is really useful, because if there's actually other topics here that may be useful, for example, if you wanted to look at health promotion with smoking cessation, you could combine those terms as well. It will sometimes give you ideas on how to do a better search. Currently, there's no abstract for this article, but if there was, it would be down here as well. I'll scroll back up now and go back to the search screen. If I wanted the full text of this article, I'd click on Find It at JCU, but there's other ways of possibly finding full text if it doesn't work, but that's another video, and if you'd like to see that, feel free. If you don't want this article, we can continue to scan down the results. That's all there is for Medline today. Remember that if you do need more assistance, you can contact the friendly InfoHelp staff in the library. Thanks for watching.